Cuando Carlos Zúñiga, que es el diseñador de los zapatos, me preguntó para modelar y posar para su línea de zapatos, estaba sumamente emocionada. Pero más me emocioné cuando vi los zapatos. Son bellos, tienen un estilo súper lindo que va para cada ocasión, sea para salir, para ir a un cocktail party o simplemente para andar en la ciudad. Bien altos, lo cual es, hace una mujer mucho más sexy.
¿Qué pienso de la marca de zapatos de Bessie? Es una gran oportunidad empezando por eso. Amores de zapatos, es un encanto, son muy lindos, muy bien diseñados. Y ya no sé qué más.
Hi, I'm Alex Vinegar. I am Carlos's sister. I prepare all the clothing for the models for the photo shoot for all of his collections. My goals for Bessie in 2009 is to have his shoes in at least 4 other boutiques, and my goal also is to design handbags for Bessie in the future, probably within the next year or so.
I went to school for design, and pretty much just started by I've always really been big into fashion. Began designing concepts for a lot of lady friends and whatnot, and I mean, I got a lot of positive feedback off of that, and I said, you know what, I think I'm going to turn this into a career. My greatest inspiration, aside from designers, aside from other works that I've seen, I would have to say my greatest inspiration, I'd have to say, are my parents. They are extremely hardworking people. I look up to them, and a lot of the things that they have taught me growing up. And I hope I can utilize that one day and be as successful as they are today. At the beginning, I really had no idea how I was going to do any of this. I was really concerned about like the business side of our fashion because, I mean, there's a lot of finance that's involved. There's a ton of other aspects that you have to consider. And I once read in this book that you just go for it. You take that dive and you do it, and it's better than not doing anything at all. So I felt that was all I really needed to do. I get a lot of my ideas through a lot of other designers. I'm actually very highly inspired by a lot of other designers, but not so much that, but also, I mean, just the simple form of a woman, the beauty of a woman, which I think ultimately with the shoe just transforms anyone. A lot of other ideas, just for example, my very, very first shoe that I designed came by just eating a candy cane one night. I was sketching up a design, eating a candy cane, and that's how you see on one of the shoes, you see these little stripes, like a candy cane stripe on the platform. And I mean, that's how ideas, some just spark up at any moment, and others you have to really think through. Bessie represents bold beauty. I believe a lot of my designs can be very classic, but at the same time very bold. I don't think just any woman can actually wear the shoes. I think you have to be brave, bold, and a very, very confident woman to wear Bessie shoes.